would have been a nightmare if the water was still here. Hey, is that the woman from before? Ah, she's gone now. What's she doing wrong? Looking for something? Where's the boy? If he wandered off, we should search for him. We're bogged down here. I see something. Lost, in the distance.
Bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
Don't run too far ahead. It's narrow. Don't fall. Got something we can use? Sorry. Moving out. Let's open it up and see, shall we? Bogged down here. Hold on. I'm on my way.
Trade.
Got something we can use? Forward to this. Getting off our feet for a little while. Thank you. rest?
Bring it any time.
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
You have to take whatever you can use.
Can't say I'd like to stick around long.
Well, let's take our time.
Bogged down here. Thank you.
Nicola. I. Don't worry. It'll be fine.
Stop! Nicola!
You hear that? Come on, let's move it!
Sorry.
Moving out.
Fire. It's a seafloor oil extraction facility.
You saw it? Damn it! Where'd he run off to?
These ashes are the boys.
Something's coming. Hey, you okay?
Our gear might not be cutting it.
tread lightly. say I'd like to stick around. Don't worry about me. I won't get in the way. Back up, huh? Working too hard isn't a good idea, you know. You aren't too hard to work with.
bogged down here. Bogged down here. Don't run too far ahead. Ah, I appreciate it.
Yes!
Damn it.
Mia, I'll be back.
Sorry, but it's time.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know? She's gonna be mad at me.
Remember, once you're in there, you're in forever. Are you really sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep Mia safe.
You have a noble spirit, Nikolai.
Memory was from the boy. What exactly was going on?
You saw who was there with the kid, right? How do you think those two know each other? What the hell is going on?
What was all of that? Damn. She's losing herself. She needs blood. Right. Then we're going back to base.
Mia. Nikola, are you there? I'll be back.
Wait, let me go with you.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know?
am I? Nikolai! Wait!
I want to keep Mia safe. A dream? But that means...
What exactly is going on here anyway? Why does every blood vein we find lead back to the old city ruins?
The key to finding the source is there. That's all I can say for certain.
Sure. But we've been everywhere we can...
Try here. You know the statue of the goddess in the ruins? There's a mechanism inside of it.
I see. So that's our ticket.
Hey, are you sure you should be up and about?
Yeah, it's okay. Sorry for causing you so much trouble. I'm fine now. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you.
That information is more than enough.
There's a favor I'd like to ask. I'd like you to tell me how to get here. Please, it's really important to me. I'll pay you back, I promise.
I'd love to tell you, if I knew.
I'm not sure of the path there myself. Other than that, it's sealed off by my asthma.
I see. Sorry, I don't mean to make demands of you.
It's not impossible, though. We're able to pass through the miasma. Thanks to our friend here.
If you decide to stay with us, I'm sure we'll find the way to your snowy mountain eventually.
Of course, you would need to help us out with our objective first.
I'm glad to do whatever you need me to. As long as I end up reaching my destination.
We have a deal. Good to have you along.
Likewise.
Well, great. I guess that's settled then.
You are now officially one of our friends.
Friends?
I'm Yakumo. This brainiac here is Louis. And... huh? Where'd Murasame and Io get to?
I mean, if that's okay.
It is.
Actually, I don't think we've gotten your name yet.
Oh, I'm Mia Karnstein, and I'm good in a fight if you guys ever need the help.
Yeah, you sure did a number on Yakumo.
Seriously, that really hurts. Glad to have you on our side, Mia.
Everyone's stuff is fixed up and ready to go.
Oh, you're an angel, Murasame. Sorry we're always piling up the work on you.
Well, you'll find the source for sure this time, right? I look forward to hearing your report when you get back.
Look at all this stuff. Did you gather it yourself?
Oh, you're feeling better. That's great. I was worried about you. Hey, you and I are about the same age, aren't we? We're gonna be besties, I can tell.
She's like that with everyone. Just smile and nod and it'll be fine.
Now, now, those aren't for you, Io. We wouldn't want you to get hurt.
That's right. No need to rush recklessly into battle. There are people waiting for us at home, after all. And without them, well, where would we be?
Oh, Yakumo looks sad.
Give me a break. And don't look at me like that. It's no big deal, okay? My friends are important. They're like family to me. My friends were all scattered after the Great Collapse. I don't even know if any of them survived. But every time we go somewhere new, I keep an eye out for them. Anyway, I count myself lucky. I went through some really nasty rejections back when I became a Revenant. Honestly, I was right on the brink of losing myself. It was my friends that pulled me back, kept me safe. Bunch of sentimental fools. I'll keep him safe, no matter what happens. That's how much my friends mean to me. And now I've got three more sheep to look after. A man's work is never done. So just don't worry about it.
Well, you're in awfully high spirits.
What do you mean?
Normally, you've got eyes like a dead fish. But now, you actually seem alive for once. I'm just glad you found some friends to cheer you up.
Friends? I suppose you're right.
It looks like everyone has gone to rest. It seems more cheerful here now. The atmosphere has brightened a lot since we first came. You have the strength to overcome any obstacle in your path. A curious individual indeed. Recently, I've been puzzled. Possible. I want to stay with you, just like the others. I think a lot about how I would like to come with you and help to make a difference. But it cannot be. I am unable to fight, so I would only put you in danger. I have to continue doing what I must. That much I am sure of. There's something that confuses me. It's a strange sensation that wells up from within me. What is it? It could be. I'm not sure. It's a feeling as though something is pushing me.
Thanks to everyone's hard work, I can offer new weapons. Take a look if you'd like. Buying something? Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Okay, take care then.